Welcome to the Umbrella Chronicles. Accessing file number 2498-1149-RC.
Biohazard. The outbreak occurred in the summer of 1998. It started in the American Midwestern town of Raccoon City and brought hell to Earth. The T-virus was developed as a biological weapon, proliferating amongst the unsuspecting public. It metamorphosed them into living death zombies. Umbrella's mission statement had always been preserving the health of the people. But beneath this bright statement lurked the shadow of Oswell E. Spencer's ambition.
End of file concerning the outbreak incident in Raccoon City.
The truth behind the rise and fall of Umbrella is something to which only a select few are privy. The beginning of the end started on the outskirts of Raccoon City in the Arklay Mountains. It was a stormy night when the leeches overwhelmed the Ecliptic Express. The Special Forces unit sent to investigate the area reported an emergency, but the announcement was suddenly cut off and followed only by silence. Enter the STARS unit member, Rebecca Chambers. Umbrella has been at the center of my plans for a long time, but the train incident would prove to be the beginning of the end.
STARS here. Is anybody there? STARS here. Is anybody there? The escaped prisoner, Billy Cohen.
Can we put a hold on the whole arresting me thing? We have bigger things to worry about right now.
About that later. For now, we better get to safety.
That'll be easier said than done.
Let's head upstairs.
They're on the stairs, too!
Thank you.
driving this thing?
How the hell would I?
Better go find out.
Watch your step, princess.
Don't call me princess.
We're surrounded. Let's get back inside.
Right.
This'll get ugly.
Fall back!
And how exactly did you get here?
I was being transported when we were attacked by monsters. All the guards were killed.
So you figured it was the perfect chance to make your escape, huh? Well, not on my watch.
I just saved your ass back there, and you still want to arrest me?
Thank you.
Come on.
Richard here. Rebecca, where are you?
I'm not sure, but I can see the entrance.
All right. I'm heading to the mansion right now. We'll rendezvous there.
Roger.
So I'm guessing you need a bodyguard, right?
No. Do you?
See any monsters.
Just in case, we better check upstairs.
The Umbrella Management Training Facility.
The first general manager, James Marcus.
You know him?
Just the name. He's been dead for some time now.
Friendly looking guy. Even dead, he has quite a presence.
Attention! This is Dr. Marcus. Please be silent as we reflect upon our company motto. Obedience breeds discipline. Discipline breeds unity. Unity breeds power. Power is life.
Billy, up there!
Not this way.
Here.
Forget them. We're going through.
Thank you.
have to find another way.
Yeah, let's go back.
Rebecca! Hold on!
Thank you. Billy, I'm sorry, but I have to know. Did you really kill 23 people?
We were ordered to attack the village.
But orders don't justify slaughtering innocent people.
So, what happened in that village? You can't talk about it, can you?
What good would it do? It won't change the past.
If you don't want to talk about it, I'll understand.
I'm an escaped fugitive, remember? Didn't they tell you I was dangerous?
Yes, they did. But we have to work together if we want to make it out of this.
Yeah, survival first.
Get us up.
Thank you. Ugh, it smells like the zoo.
Armor's in the way.
We made it outside.
Are you all right, Rebecca?
Yeah. Something's coming!
Can't get a clear shot.
What now?
We have to go up.
Right.